Rob, man, nigga, let me see how much you make. You got a credit card, all that shit. Hell yeah, they got his ID. Talking about stolen identity. Oh, hell yeah, we hit a fat ass. Hit a fat lick, man. You call him right, Mike. Hello? Yo, Mike. Man, I just hit a big lick on dude around the corner, man. Got him for his wallet, his ID, and his credit cards and everything. And got about $200, man. What's up with you? What you want to do? Shoot, we can hang out if you want to, man. Shoot, I ain't got nothing to do. All right. Yeah, bet that up. One. Mike said he come around, we finna do our thing. Yes, sir, hang out. Smoke the choke, drank a little bit. Yeah, man, all this right here, this is what I had got. Went around the one in town. It's just a camping spot.
I feel you.
They tried to rob me, but I ended up robbing them. They thought they had a sweet lick. I got all his money back, with all his money in there, and his ID identification and his credit card.
So true.
We got some cash, man, to do. We're gonna do what we wanna do. And this about the only day during the week. I be working all the time. This about the only day during the week that I had to really chill out, man. So I had to come out in the camp area. That was a good time, you know what I'm saying? Get away from all the hustle and bustle of the city.
That's right, I feel you.
Yeah, man, that's why I don't even be liking to go in town that much no more, you know?
I feel you.
Mm-hmm. Cats crazy over there. They're always on the hustle and grind, so it's hard to be able to trust anybody in the hood.
Yeah, that's true. It's getting kind of wild out there.
Yeah, so nice, moved out in the suburban area. The bush. Call me a bushwhacker if you want to, but the bush, I love the bush. I love seclusion. Away from all that stuff, you know, to give me a peace of mind.
Word, that's true. Hey, I'll holler at you later then.
All right, bro. All right. Later on.
Okay.